Oh, cool. Cool. You got your plowing done for tonight? Yeah, I'm trying to get this, do these things done. It's only Tuesday and a couple busy days, so I'll just try to chip away at it. So is this construction going to go on for a while? As I said, you have an alternative route. Yeah, it's like in the world, work world. Maybe they'll put a roundabout in there or something, you know. It sucks. I remember Dan couldn't make it to work for several weeks because of that. Something about they put in the ramp or something and blocked off his thing and said it was nightmares. They aren't done with that whole 69. Is that, I don't know if that's part of it or not. Hey, you guys coming back? Shit, now I know if this is the one I want to sell them.
Sounds good.
Yeah, oh, for sure. I have seen that or that, or that's
something.
That's, yeah, that's cool. That's.
We'll see.
I think that beer would be fun. Barley, you know. Yeah, you know, I mean, that's always a possibility. Like, I don't think my unit converter's working. I wanted to go switch to American, you know, bushels, but I can't seem to, like, I don't know, maybe I read it. Yeah, I wish it was, instead of saying pursue, like I get onto a trailer and it's say like 50% full. I'm like, well, I wish it would just say, you know, 50% is great, but, or 50,000 out of 100,000, you know, so I know. I know. Well, that's cool. Yeah, that's, I mean, I'm not that big deal. I just thought it'd be big enough. Anyway, American map, but I missed my turn. I don't know this place, but so the new, I guess the next new thing is like, I don't know if you noticed, but like Kellogg's sponsoring, you know, like is in there, in here, and well, their cereal boxes that you make are gonna have Kellogg's, whatever, Fruit Loops and all that shit on there. Because so now they're getting in the game because they know kids, you know, want for market recognition or whatever it's called. Yeah, how about those too? Quaker Oats is another one, I think. And they're in here. They got the free, yeah, Frito-Lay sponsored is in the game. Yeah, if you drive by that potato chip factory or whatever they do there, it's got their logo, you know, all copyrighted and everything. Pretty wild, the virtual world, what's coming today? We want to get in on this, get these kids recognized on our brand. That's pretty smart, really. Yeah, no, that's. That's still funny how it sticks with us.
This is
Oh yeah, you're right. This is the Wisconsin side of the river. It's got they got their own shit. The Badgers, Wisconsin Badgers. I did see they have a, I don't think still the fields would be the fields, but you can get this map where, God, I don't know what the hell. Hang on a minute. I think because you get to drive these fields, it's, but oh, they're saying oh, they make it a copy of it to where there is no all the fields, there's no farms, no buildings, and it's all grass, so all the fields are just grass. Yeah, I mean the. All the trees will be there. Yeah. There's just grass. They're numbered. They're just grass. Roads are there, but no farm buildings. No. And so this map, they started this map in 2017. It was released in 2017. It's been redone. They've done redone it a couple times, polished it to keep working on it. So back in 2017, they were, you know, they got confused and they submitted it. Well, either Giant or somebody, it's upside down, like north is south, south is north, because Wisconsin is on the west side of the river. But so people who know geography, they're like, wait a minute. And they're like, yeah, we you know, uploaded the map upside down. So you know, so they said just to keep it as it was in 2017, 2019, as a tribute, we just kept it. We didn't flip it. We just left it that way. I mean, the Europeans aren't going to know where to place this map. I think I'm coming up on Frito-Lay. Think, could be wrong. Thought I saw their sign.
Yeah, there it is.
There's the Frito-Lay factory. Even got this, I think, welcome to Wisconsin. Well, these are like real towns. This is McGregor. It's based, I mean, that the fields are this way because this is the way they're laid out in McGregor, Iowa. That's why they look that way. This natural topography. And this one says, oh, Mississippi River. And then they'll say, welcome to Iowa. Or the people of Iowa welcome you.
Well, they seem to go hand in hand for some reason. We'll put a boot in her ass. It's the American way. I don't even think he toured. I think he just made his money and off of 9/11 and checked out. Oh, man. Sorry to hear that. Oh, it did. Yeah, it's he did a shitload. I just hadn't seen him in 10 years. Oh, that sucked. That's too bad. I didn't know. That's classic. I won't smoke weed with Lily again. Fetal position on those bus or something, isn't it? No, that's good. You gotta find what works for your gameplay, that's for sure. I've started factories and closed them down for various reasons like that, yeah. Yeah, it's usually like that oil was like I think 60% or something like that, maybe even more. Wow, we still got quite a bit of the map left, but that looks great. Damn, Farmer Bob. Wow, you only have like 20%. Okay, so you got a lot more farming to do.
Yeah, that's it, man. First time you play it, you know, you got to figure out what the, you know, you can always go back and play it again. I was thinking about this map too. It's like, I can always go back and play it again, do things different, you know? Well, we're going to but I mean, if it's 6 months later, a year later, you come back to it or something, you know, you're like, I remember this. But yeah, that's a great idea too. I mean, I always make copies of my, I would make, you know, I'll save, just rename it, save game, you know, 15 or 8 or 7, you know, and then it'll be a mirror image in your, saves it right there. Cause you know, you get all those 20 game save files. I just started making him those. And that's because I was like, why do they have these labels on here where you can change the name of the game? Like, you know, I'm like, oh, okay, because they move them to those folders and then you can go like put the whatever the name of it, you know, all fields plowed or 25% done on there.
Clark Griswold. He's like, look, kids, the Mississippi, mighty Mississippi, the old man, deep river. It's like, kids are like, look, here's the gateway to the west. This is the Ark. Can we go up in it? No. Yeah, the elevator that kind of swivels. Yeah, but he takes them to the world's largest ball of twine and stupid shit, but he won't take them to. They left Chicago, went down to St. Louis. That's yeah, it wasn't on location, film on location or anything, except when they got, well, yeah. It's like, you boys are lost. No, not that one. That is, you see that sign says rib tips? He went at $10 for this. Clark, I don't think we should, we should see the plight of America. Kids see all this plight? Oh, no. There's parts of Chicago and St. Louis that just white people just don't go to. I can't see him. The other one, oh, was that white? Yeah, there he is. Following you around.
Nah.
Okay. Yeah, I should have known that. Yeah, he's always the top lead guy or front man, isn't he? You said he made $100,000 though doing this, right? Last year. That is too cool, man. I mean, what a great way to start your life out, you know, making that kind of money doing that. He lives at home, doesn't he? Just the fact that esports, you know, pays money, you know what I mean? I mean, our parents would never believe, you know, could never wrap their mind around that. So you just kind of like a band, we're going to play this type of music and that's all we're going to do. But is it the manufacturers that's sponsoring that? Like they have what's that called? Like just like racing, like Honda has their own team, or is it just like me and you and Pat? And... And then we would recruit when we travel, or we would hear about a guy and we'd go meet with him and his family and say, you want to come play with us? Just like sports, I guess. So where do they watch? Like, what platform do they, like, do they post these tournaments on that these guys watch? That's just wild how far it's come since we've really, well, I guess we've seen the beginning of that, right? Maybe like us seeing the first automobile.
Yeah.
We're like pioneers. We're like the old, you know what I mean? I started that, Sonny. Yes, you know, they don't know what a modem is. Emo, get a corn dog and get the hell out of the way.
He was on.
Did you say Bob didn't he have do you have cancer now or something? Yeah. He's been a heavy smoker for years. No, my friend of mine that hikes with us sometimes, he's got just has prostate removed because he has prostate cancer. So he had to decide, you know, okay, am I going to get it removed or just do the radiation thing? Well, one of the guys he goes to church with got the radiation thing done, but it can come back, you know, and it did.
And it did.
So what's the side effects of having it removed? Well, you could have impotency, you could have incontinency. So you weigh those things out. He's like, well, I'm just going to have it removed. So he just got it removed. But the reason I said that is because he asked the doctor, he says, well, what is the, you know, best way for me to, he'd already quit drinking a few years ago, but he said, vegetarian diet. So Bill's like way overweight, a lot bigger than us, you know, and immediately he went on the vegetarian diet. Yeah, I mean, he's a meat and potato guy, and I know ice cream, all that. No, is it just, does he have a coach like that helps him remember what's going on? Like, it's there in the room with him? Friends? I mean, you don't have to have any engineering, you can just be a buddy that likes to help you out, right?
Yeah.
What's that mean? Full strats. Oh, so yeah, so we have like a pre-race strategy then. I see, just practice. Yeah.
If you don't have...
For sure, yeah. He must have an independent feed then, right? So he can see both, probably. Like multiple monitors, Twitch, chat. We sip the drink and bring it back. All right, back. I could spray her tipped over. Yeah. Well, this mod, which is great, has the thin tires, but it doesn't give you the option for the whatever those balloon tires are for spreading, which is bullshit. It's like, why doesn't it give you those? So I got to slow down through the turn. Oh, I got it at 93.5 miles an hour. I got to slow it down to the turns. I had it. Still too fast. That was on a slope, too. Well, it runs 23 in real life, but I gotta, like, slow it down. See, the case comes with the goddamn flow tires. Guess I could get the dualies, but that's still gonna look stupid. Yeah, I guess I could do that. I mean, this is a steep hill, but that's where those floater tires come in handy. All right, time to buy a new field. Get this thing going and I can shut her down. I'm down here to Century Farms to steal his land. Pick him off. I'll move down here probably next. closer to this ethanol plant, and then move my way closer to the ethanol plant. I don't remember the soybean field. Yeah, I'll just have to bring them back here. I don't know what to do with them yet, but I'll have a little bit of beans. I can hear you now. Gotcha. I can hear you. I don't know about the Twitch stream. I could turn up the volume if I need to. Oh, you should have to add a device or something. Did you lose your device? I thought I heard us talking on the stream when we first got on, but it might have just been my voice, I don't know. This guy lives on the other side of the road. I'm going to take his land and his wife. Take her to the Wisconsin side. Yeah, I could have bought the wheat field. It's bigger. I'll buy this wheat field next. Yeah, here's this red farm down here. Just... What? That is true. Another one of those things we couldn't imagine. Yes, you are. You got all those AI guys farming. I see all those white lines. So I hate buying this new field before I sow my cotton because it hits my bonus. But if I don't buy the soil analysis, I wonder. And I bet it's going to come in at 50%. Let's see what it says. Yeah. Still got a score 79.9% bonus. That is, I can't, that's just compatible. Wow. I knew I had a harvester. I must have, the mod must have been, I must have accidentally turned it off. Well, go back in now. Oh, fuck it. I gotta get shit. All right, well, I gotta sign off. I gotta call Laura and fuck around. Tomorrow's Wednesday, and probably be around tomorrow night. All right, have a good one.
Thank you. Thank you.